Black Sam playing some Until Dawn. I'm stupid. Really, I am. Okay, so figured out. I'm supposed to go this way, not that way. Is that blood? I don't know what that is. Keep asking for Matt. Matt ain't here, sweetie.
Lovely. Danger is my middle fucking name.
I doubt it. Oh no. It's Hannah's glasses.
Hannah.
That's where they fell. I think. When are you getting yours, Beth? Tattoo. What is this? I still want me to look here. Just gotta find the other half of that sign, and that's exactly where Beth is buried. Not go there yet. Yeah, go check over here. I wasn't done looking at that. That's a clue. I think it's Beth's charm.
Oh, she was down here.
She was down here, all right. That's Beth. Oh my god. Oh my god. Is Hannah's bed over here as well? We're probably gonna find Hannah just like that as well. Okay, I'm still controlling. That's what that was. In the totems. Death? We got that one. It's a loss, I think. No. It's not guidance. Loss, danger. I think it's in loss. Nope, that ain't the one. Yeah, it's Hannah's head. Dude, that does not look like. For Ashley. Dude, that does not look like Emily. It's either Hannah or Ashley's head. Throw it at it. There ain't nothing for me if I turn back. I think he's gonna hurt her.
Josh.
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 Oh, very good. Every one of you, you got my name. And after all you've been through, good. I mean, how does that feel, right? How does it feel? Do you enjoy feeling terrorized, humiliated? I mean, panicked? All those emotions that my sisters got to feel one year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No. They're gone.
I don't know if you noticed this, Josh, but none of us are laughing.
Oh, come. Why the long faces? Come on. It's good to get the heart racing every now and then, right?
and race they did. I mean, every one of you just pitter-pat, pitter-pat. I hope you appreciated my little phantasmagorical spectacle. I mean, no detail too small.
Did that just
no
happen?
Opportunity missed. It was such a delight to play the puppet master to all of your Pavlovian panic. And all that gore, gore, it was gore galore. They bodies. I mean, God, that shit was expensive. And no retakes. Nope, nope, nope. Only double takes. Oh, you should have seen your faces. Hook, line, and sinker for every little stinker.
Josh, why are you doing this?
Yeah, don't even ask this squirrely little runt. He's got no clue. He's out of his fucking tree.
He's definitely off his meds.
Oh, come on, you guys. Revenge is the best medicine. You're done.
Mike, he's sick.
What? Come on, you guys are all gonna thank me when you guys become internet sensations.
Wait, what?
Oh, you better believe this little puppy's going viral, ladies and germs. I mean, we got unrequited love. We got blood. I don't think there's enough hard drives in China to count all the views we're gonna get, you guys.
What are you talking about, you asshat? Jessica's fucking dead.
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. You are gonna fucking pay, dick!
Ah! Guys! Guys, come on. Seriously, this is crazy, you know?
Shut up.
Why'd you hit her, man? Huh? Why'd you have to fucking hit her?
Ah! What are you talking
about?
You
punched Ashley, you piece of shit!
I got so mad.
You don't hit a girl. You just don't.
Dude, Chris, bro.
And I'm not your bro.
Where are we going? Where are you guys taking me?
Fuck you up, bro.
What?
You can't do anything stupid before we call the police in the morning.
Come on. I didn't do anything.
Are you serious, bro?
Goddamn murderer is what you are.
I didn't do it. Michael, please, just listen to me, man. I did not hurt Jessica.
I mean, I get it. Like, you really didn't hurt anybody. You mean it just be a prank? I get it. It's for revenge for them pranking his sister.
Up.
Chris, hey, come on, coaches. We're partners.
Stop, don't say that.
Oh, fine. Be a dick! See what you want to see. You're
not fine!
You are. Ah!
Dude,
it's not my fault. You suckers can't take a joke.
Oh. You feel a little bit of pain? Right now, I am so
sorry! Stop it!
Jesus,
stop! Oh, Michael, I'm sorry, man. I can't tell you how sorry I am that something happened to Jessica, but I swear to you, I have no idea what happened to her.
Shut the fuck up, Josh. You can't talk your way out of this one.
Well, can't we all just get along?
Ah! Damn it!
Not dicking around.
It's not how it's supposed to go down. You're just a bunch of bullies. I'm not a guy just to try like this, guys. Huh? Not like you got the guts to really do anything about it anyways. Ah! Ah!
Oh, stuff it. You're the biggest coward there is.
Uh-huh. I did something.
I made you believe in the world I created. And I showed you parts of yourself you were too afraid to visit.
You manipulated us. You tricked us. You hurt your friends. And you did it all while you hid in the shadows. You're a coward, Josh. That's all you are.
Okay, tie me up now, okay?
Stay still,
right,
man.
Right. Okay.
And tie him up if they just wiggle around.
Gosh, dude.
I need me a little wiggle room, huh?
What does it take to shut you up?
Oh, not so tight, okay? Not so tight, okay?
In God's name, is he talking about?
This is hard to watch.
You ever seen this guy's ship before?
Oh, I've never seen him like this.
Money back.
Everybody's stupid. Stupid. Chris and Ash. Chris is an ass. Ashley's a dum-dum.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Well, I said you're a dummy.
What is wrong with you?
Oh, Ashley.
Oh. Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die.
Oh, I never imagined in my wildest dreams that you liked me.
Stop.
You know what that sound is? It's the sound of never kissing Ashley, you pussy!
Stop!
Yeah, you know, you might as well let Ashley sleep with Mike. I mean, at least he's got some notches in his belt, you know? He'll treat her right! You're fucking pathetic, Christopher!
I'm gonna beat his head off.
Don't listen to him. Not worth it.
Hey, Mike.
What?
What happened with Jess, Mike?
You know what happened.
No, I don't. I got a problem, Mike. I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
I mean, like, I feel like I would remember killing her, you know? She's so soft. Probably got, like, a really tight bod.
Shut your fucking mouth!
Won't do nothing.
Ah! You guys are the worst!
What?
Oh, come on! You expect me to believe you're gonna shoot me? A little meat tied up here.
Why don't you go back to the lodge? Make sure everything's all right. I'll stay here with this lunatic until the morning.
Oh, sleepover. Can we order pizza?
Sure, okay. I want to know everything's fine back there.
Right. Sorry, that's funny.
See you in the morning.
Can we order pizza? Why are we doing previously on Until Dawn? I mean, seriously. We just Josh. Saw this.
Josh!
How does it feel? Do you enjoy all those emotions that my sisters got to feel one year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No! Nope! No! They're gone!
Jessica's fucking dead!
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead.
We're gonna fucking pay, you dick!
What happened with Jess, Mike? I don't remember killing Jess.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, God. Oh, my God, Matt!
Revelations.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I knew it wasn't gonna hurt us.
Alright.
Time is of the essence here, so let's get out of here quick. Wait, that guy probably didn't do that to Hannah, so what did? And what was that creature? It looked like a rake. Like the rake. Okay, here we go. He said, shh, quiet.
This is gonna be the way. Shit!
Jeez, that one got me. Oh my god. That's a Wendigo! It's a Wendigo! It's a Wendigo! The right. Right is always the right way. What moving? You're probably about to die here, right? Leap off. Do not stay on. That there's probably a grinder right at the bottom of that. If I was to stay on, I would jump right to a grinder. Yep, I knew it. There's a grinder there. One. Well,
are you all right?
I didn't think that I'd make it.
You were screaming bloody murder.
Are you okay?
You look totally wild.
There was something.
Where's Matt? Come sit down, sit down.
Something's out there.
Did you guys split up?
A monster and some
wait. What are you talking about?
I said there's something out
like
there.
Like what? Ash, relax. It was Josh. It was all Josh.
No. Listen to me.
We got him tied up. He can't hurt you.
No, it was after me and it wasn't human.
Hold on. Em, can you tell us exactly what happened?
I am trying to tell you. We were climbing up the tower and it fell. The whole tower just fell right into the mines.
Whoa. What mines?
There are these mine shafts all over running under everything. When the tower fell, we ended up down there.
I don't understand. The tower fell?
How'd it fall?
I was walking down there in the mines and it was dark and I found this pile and there was Beth's head.
Wait, what?
Beth's head, I found
it. Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious.
I think they fell down there.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
But the worst part is I don't think that Hannah died, like, from the fall, not right away.
Wait, what? What do you mean?
I don't know. I feel like she was down there, like, starving to death for weeks when we were all up here looking for her. We had no idea.
Jeez, that's horrible.
There's no way she didn't die
from that
fall.
In the tower, there was a radio, and I got through to someone, but then that was right when the tower collapsed.
Em, you made it.
Oh, God,
yeah, Mike. Barely.
What about Matt?
We're trying to figure that out.
Yeah, and then there was this monster that was chasing her.
She's all messed up, guys. Emily? Hey, Em?
Whoa.
Who the fuck can that be?
Josh.
Jess?
It's not Jess.
Sorry, man, but who is it?
I don't know. Just check it out. I got your back. Good.
He just runs away. No! Probably Josh. He probably escaped. Guys, can I come in, please?
Do it already. Whoever it is probably gone by now.
Unless you want me to take the gun.
No. I think that's less good. You do the door. I got the gun.
Hold on there,
mister.
Freeze. Oh, what? All right.
Just take it easy, Grandpa.
Okay, everybody, just calm down. Nah, just move over there. Go on, move. Let me say what I came to say. I'm here to tell you what you're up against being back on this mountain. You should never have returned. I don't know why you did after what happened last year.
You mean with Hannah and Beth?
Yeah, how could you know without being involved?
Or responsible.
You hold on to your horses. I don't take kindly to you kids coming up here to my mountain.
Your mountain? Huh? I'm sure the Washingtons would be very surprised to hear that.
Mountain don't belong to me, it's true. But it don't belong to the Washingtons. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
Who?
What's he talking about?
Mm-hmm. The Wendigo.
Let's hear him out.
Not like we have a choice.
Now, I'm only gonna tell you this once. It doesn't matter to me if you believe it or not. I got reasons I wanna get it off my chest.
See? I told you. He's guilty as shit. Guilty of something.
Shut up, Mike.
There is a curse that dwells in these mountains. Should any man or woman resort to cannibalism in these woods, the spirit of the Wendigo shall be unleashed.
Oh, crap.
You're gonna need to find somewhere safe.
The basement might be okay.
Okay, get down there now, all of you, and wait.
What? Why? For how long?
Until dawn.
Guys, I ran off and left Josh when I heard screaming.
Where did you leave him?
In the shed.
Your friend will already be dead.
No, he can't be. We were just with him.
A lot can happen quickly on this mountain.
No, I'm gonna go get him.
You can't go out there, Chris.
I'm supposed to be his best friend, and I let him down.
No, he let you down, Chris. He let all of us down.
I don't care. I'm going to get him.
Then I'll go with you.
I don't need your help.
You going alone is suicide.
Fine.
The rest of you, get down to the basement. Be safe. Don't go outside again until we're back. You don't seem to understand the magnitude of the situation.
Well, I'm going to get Josh, aren't I?
No, I'm going to get Josh. You're going to help me. Do you understand?
Yeah, I think so.
You need to follow me and do everything I tell you.
I trust this guy. I knew it was a Wendigo. I knew exactly what it was.
This is the end. You point towards the thing you want to kill.
I know how to use a shotgun, man.
No, you don't.
What? How do you know?
Trust me, I know.
Hey, come back safe.
We need to hurry, son.
I see you soon. So tell me, you're the expert on these things. What's a guy got to know?
You just be careful. You follow my lead.
Okay, that's good to know.
So,
I like this guy. He's got
how
cool.
Many times do I have to shoot it with the shotgun before it's dead?
Well, you'll be shooting it a long time.
You mean this thing won't even kill it?
No, it'll slow it down.
But how do you kill it?
They don't like fire.
I don't like fire.
They fear it. And it can kill them if you have to. See, their skin is like... it's like tough armor, unless you burn it off first.
It's gross. What are these things like? I mean, are they just crazy unpredictable, or... I mean, can you figure out what they're gonna do?
They adhere to some pattern, like any animal, or human.
Well, like how? Like they've got schedules?
Well, they only hunt at night.
Oh. Why?
I didn't ask.
I didn't ask. Yeah, I just saw one.
Pro Wendigo tips? Like if I rub garlic all over me, they won't be able to smell me or something?
They'll still smell you.
Anything like that?
I can't see you if you're standing still. It's like toads. Sight is based on change of movement.
So if I don't move, I'm basically invisible.
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't recommend testing it out. Unless you have no other choice.
Please don't be dead, Josh.
Alive and aware and feasts on your organs, one piece at a time.
So the launch then.
Yeah. Let's go now. It might still be near.
About messed it up.
Ash! Oh, thank God, please, let me in quick! Oh, my God.
Chris! Oh, my God, what happened?
Yeah, we gotta go. That thing was, like, right behind me. Go!
Josh.
Oh my God, guys, thank God.
What took you so long?
It's not so good up there right now.
Understatement of the night.
Chris, where's the flamethrower guy?
He didn't make it?
No. What happened?
The thing, it tore him apart. Right in front of me.
Oh, God.
All right. These all the doors?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, look, I really don't think that's a good idea. We should stay put right here until dawn. At least we're safe down here.
Oh, yeah? All wrapped up like a little present with a bow on top for that thing to tear us apart on Christmas morning?
People will come for us in the morning.
You don't sound so sure.
That is what'll happen, right, Em?
Yeah, I mean, right?
Well, you can wait. I'm leaving.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
Josh?
His dirty little tricks.
Great.
If that fucking thing got a hold of Josh, then we're shit out of luck.
I don't know, Mike. It's possible.
What's possible?
It may have taken him down to the
mine. No, just stay here.
I saw some horrible stuff down there. I think it's where that thing lives, and... Huh.
M. What?
Fuck it. I'm gonna get that key, right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
And what is all that?
It's, that old guy's bag.
Is that a map?
That guy was prepared for anything.
Not quite.
What is this place?
Oh, my God.
Wait, what is that?
I was down there. It was horrible.
You were?
Some of them survived, but, like, 15 of them didn't make it. I found these plans. They knew the mine was a death trap, but they let the miners keep working anyway.
Michael, I'd like to maybe focus on how we're gonna get the fuck out of here, please.
I'm just saying, it's weird how much crazy shit's gone on up here.
What's weird is that there's a tunnel leading from the lodge to the sanatorium, see?
That's how I got back here.
I saw this when I was down there. That's where it lives. What is...
Huh?
What is that?
Ash.
Oh my god.
It's nothing. It just bit me and...
Bit you? What bit you?
The the Wendigo.
What?
It's nothing, really. It's not a big deal.
You okay?
Shit.
It doesn't hurt anymore, really. It's not that bad.
Em, if that thing bit you...
I know what you're thinking, and I'm fine.
Are you?
Yes.
Emily, at least let us check it out.
Emily, if the Wendigo bit you, you could turn into one of those things.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
He said it was from eating each other. Remember, he said that.
Is that how it worked?
Yes. It happens. If it bit you, you're gonna turn into one, and then you're gonna turn on us. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
You can't be down here with us.
What?
Mike!
You gotta go.
Are you kidding me?
You're putting us all in danger.
Like hell I am!
Emily, you can't stay here.
Mike, just cool your head, okay? We don't know if it works like that. Maybe it's just a bite.
I've seen what these fuckers can do, and I don't want to say it again.
What is this? Guys, what are you doing?
Door's right here. I am letting you do this voluntarily.
Oh no, you're just making yourself feel better about sending me to my death since you know there's a Wendigo out there ready to rip me to pieces like it did with...
Okay, oh my god, will you just go? Go, get out of here!
Well, okay.
Whoa, Mike, calm down.
You're gonna shoot me? Like me?
This is the safe room, Em.
Please.
It is not safe as long as you're in it. Not for us.
Don't do that.
I'm really sorry.
Jeez,
holy
I did not want
Mike.
To do it.
Oh, shit. Fuck. Okay.
God.
It's over. You guys are safe. It's a safe room, guys. I had to do it. Okay. I'm gonna get the key from Josh. I'll come back here. You guys are safe. It's over.
Hey, what happened out there?
You don't want to know.
Hey, you okay?
He was right there.
What, the flamethrower dude?
Yeah, the weird guy. He got himself killed.
Was it the Wendigo?
Yeah. And he was definitely not lying about that.
Oh, Jesus. What did it look like?
Like a person, only... But just distorted somehow.
Wow. There may be darkness. Shamans who wrote or rituals. I found native. I can't read that on the mountain. And there totems, bunches of herbs and feathers. What does it say down here? Cree legends say that the Wendigo grows from the bite of another Wendigo. But the bite is harmless. Oh no.
What does it say?
Oh, just a lot of crazy stuff in here. It's kind of hard to believe, actually. It comes across as kind of a whack job.
now.
Oh, Joshua. You should have listened to me. Because of your choices, people have died. I don't know which is worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death, or passively allowing a tragedy to occur. Because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger to help someone else. Remember last year? Huh? How you left your poor sisters to die? You did nothing to help. Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear, while a real threat was closing in. Now it's all about you, Josh. It's always all about you. Your game has gone terribly wrong. And your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you. You're all alone. Can you feel how cold your loneliness has become, huh? Why did you hurt them? Joshua, why did you hurt them? Oh, but of course you did. They were your friends, you misled them, you lied to them. You put them through a night of genuine horror.
Wait, he don't say anything. I think this is all in his head. In Josh's head.
Let's hope that it's not too late for atonement. And that your friends, if they still are your friends, can save you from. It's terrible. Isolation.
Long.
It's not so good up there right now. Oh, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet. Wait! Don't move.
Holy shit! What the fuck?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
And what is all that? It may have taken him down to the mine.
What is...
Huh?
This is the safe room, M!
Please! Holy shit, Mike!
Oh, shit, what the fuck did I just do? I'm gonna get the key from Josh. I'll come back here.
Two hours until dawn.
Okay, what?
I shouldn't lock that, actually. Can't unlock it now. Back in the sanatorium.
Holy shit. Huh. What happened to the walls?
Hmm. check this out last round. Last time. Clue found cigar box. What's a clue there? That he likes cigars?
I just need a pitchfork and a mob. Good enough.
I say you should grab some more bullets. I mean, they're there. Take the whole case, why don't you? Crab. Danger. Hey, I got one person watching. Hey.
You see me again, huh? Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again. Alright. Good boy. Alright, pal. Come with me. Alright. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine. Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself. Ah, boy.
Now we got a dog with us. No entry, danger of death.
Dopey boy, calm down.
Okay.
bitch. I can move like you, Wolfie.
I'm stuck on this side.
All right. Here goes nothing. Awesome.
Too fat, Mike.
See that? I do got moves. Don't I, Wolfie?
These are rare. How do you know my name? Okay. I was stupid and killed Emily. Actually, I'm gonna get this first.
Huh. These doors were built like tanks. How crazy were these inmates?
What does it say? Let us out. We are starving, freezing. I will make you pay. Stop testing us now.
Disgusting.
Yeah. There's a window. I just saw him to the right. Crawled up the wall.
Spirit of the Wendigo.
Okay. Do we go backwards or forwards? Yeah, it just shows it over again. Him at first, day 4. day 7. Is it day 9? Should I say 12?
This Christmas cake, this is fucking unbelievable.
Well. Did you reload? That's a double barrel, you need to reload.
Oh, shit. Who is this guy? Sorry, Alter.
Wait, what? They are dying outside. I hear them screaming and crying. This hell is my only legacy. God punishment for my own mistakes. No escaping my safe. My fate, death awaits me now. Jefferson brawled and then scribbled. It's just a mouse.
Fucking rat.
That's the one to go.
What's that for, you fuck?
Straight ahead. Save the ammo. You can't touch us anyways.
Fuck.
Of course the dog's in here.
Good dog.
It's okay, I'll be fine.
What was that?
He doesn't even reload.
Come on, you son of a bitch. Where are you? Time, boys. It's enough of me for all of you.
I don't need to shoot if there's no reason to shoot. That's a dead one to go. Where's Doge? Where's Doge? Strong button. Wait, actually, let me see right here. He has not been honest at all. He doesn't like Ashley or Chris. Sam, he doesn't like. Emily, he liked. Jess, he loves. He still has more feelings for Josh than he does Sam, Ashley, or Chris. What in the world? Okay. He has more with Matt than he does Chris. What did Chris and Ashley ever do? Where's Sam? Darn it, hit the wrong button again. I'm gonna leave the video here, guys. Like, subscribe if you aren't yet subscribed. Go check out my other videos if you haven't seen them already. And that'll leave it for this episode. I'll see you, my Spartan warriors, in the next episode. Goodbye.